like and subscribe my YouTube channel and press the bell button for further notifications.
Hi friends, welcome to Hobby Chikku TV. This is me, Pranath. This video is for Teachers Day. I want to thank all the teachers wholeheartedly who work for us very hardly to make us a better person in life. So as you know, this video is related to Teachers Day. So I wanted to make a clock related to school items. So let's get into the video. The materials required are here I took a cardboard sheet, cut it into a circle and covered it with white paper. To cover the base of the clock, I am going to use paper. On the first half, I am going to use the ruled paper and on the other half, I am going to use the unruled paper. So in the first half I have stick the unruled paper. Now in the second half I am going to stick the ruled paper. Now I have sticked both the papers. Now I am going to trim the edges. Now I have trimmed all the edges. Now I am going to make the border of the clock using molded clay. One is the resin and one is the harder. We have to mix it together to make it into a clay. This is how the clay looks after mixing. Now I am going to roll it into a tube and fix it into the border of the clock. I have sticked it. Now I am going to smooth it using water. You can see after smoothing, it has a clean and smooth look. Now I'm going to do some designs for the border.
As you can see, I have made a design on the border. Let it dry for 90 minutes. You can see that the clay has dried. Now let's paint it. Here I am using leaf green. You can choose any color as per your wish. I have painted the border with green color. Let it dry. In the meantime, I am going to stick the school related items as the numbering. I have attached everything. Next, I'm going to attach the clock part. I'm making a hole in the center using a compass to attach the clock part. I'm going to add double tape to the clock part so that it holds firmly. I have attached the clock part. Now I'm going to attach the hands. I have attached the hands now. Now let's try it using a battery. Clock is running. As you can see how beautiful it is.
Hope you like my video. Please make this video viral and don't forget to like, share and subscribe my YouTube channel. See you friends next time. Bye.